But I just spoke to the woman who saved the dog. Her name is Jenny Jones. She lives in Savannah. She says she didn't actually jump. She said she kind of walked down along the bank to go into the marsh to help get the dog out. I actually interviewed her on my cell phone. We're going to try to listen to her right now and see if we can hear what she had to say. This is what her response was.
You thought it was going to be okay?
No, exactly. I thought I was just going to walk down there to the dog and get it. You know, I thought that I was better equipped to walk out. But it just I came up to my knees in the mud and I couldn't get out. So we had to...
So she thought that she was better equipped to help that dog out, but fire officials are saying it was a very special situation considering all the muck and the quicksand situation she was facing now, stuck with the dog and herself.